PEGI 16.
Objectives. The objective wheel. Brink is all about working together to complete objectives. At any time on the battlefield, you can quickly select the most important objective by tapping up. You can bring up a list of available objectives by pressing and holding up to display the objective wheel. The most important objective is always at the top of the wheel. Select an objective and then release up to make it your active objective. A marker will also appear on the radar, and you'll automatically communicate your intentions to your teammates. Active objectives earn bonus XP when completed. Destruction objectives. A soldier must interact with the target to plant an explosive charge. The charge must be guarded against enemy engineers until it detonates. Construction and repair objectives. Only the engineer can complete construction or repair objectives. The engineer must interact with most targets for several seconds to complete the process. Friendly engineers can interact simultaneously to speed progress. Some secondary construction objectives can be destroyed by soldiers planting explosive charges and must then be rebuilt. Hack objectives. An operative interacts with the target until the hack device attaches. The PDA shows the progress of the hack, as does the hack device itself. While hacking, the operative is free to move around within the signal range. Low signal strength will slow the progress of the hack. Each friendly operative that interacts with the device will speed up the progress. You can disengage from hacking at any time by performing any other action. You will also disengage if you walk too far away, or if you are knocked down, incapacitated, or killed. The hacking device needs to be defended against enemy engineers. Engineers can interact with the hacking device to reverse the hack's progress. If the progress meter is reduced to zero, then the hack device itself will be removed. Escort objectives. During escort objectives, the target will only advance when a friendly player is nearby. The target will stop immediately if there is no one nearby or if it becomes incapacitated. Once incapacitated, it will not move until repaired or healed. The health of a VIP or defusal bot is displayed above it. Medics must revive human escort targets before they can buff their health. Defusal bots can only be repaired by engineers. Defenders can interrupt an escort by defeating enemies in the area or directly assaulting the target. Once the target is incapacitated, defenders will be guided to guard the area against the enemy. Incapacitated escort targets cannot be destroyed. Carry objectives. During carry objectives, a member of the attacking team must deliver an object to a position on the map and perform a simple interaction. If the carrying player is incapacitated, the object is dropped. It can then be picked up by another attacker or returned by a defender. Command posts. Each map contains neutral command posts. Capturing these command posts grant bonuses to the controlling team. Command posts also provide a mid-map position to change class, weapons, and replenish ammunition. Machine gun nests. Engineers can take missions to assemble machine gun nests in the battlefield. Machine gun nests overlook strategic points on the map and do not run out of ammunition. They can overheat, however, if used for too long. Guarding. The guard objective is available at all times. The guard objective directs players of both teams to mission-critical areas to support teammates engaged in the primary objective. Players earn a constant stream of XP for guarding, as long as they stay in the area.